multiple views of Smith Island, Maryland waterspout tornado.
Oh, Lord. Oh, shit!
If you ever see a tornado that looks like this,
run as fast as you can.
These noodle things are called subvortices, and they basically happen when the tornado's updraft is intensified,
which in basic terms mean the tornado is so hungry for more energy,
it is growing tentacles to grab from.
These vortexes can add over 100 miles per hour to the tornado.
And if the tornado looks like this,
it'll probably be the last thing you see.
Follow for more.